other European countries, but authorities are urging people to take precautions to slow the spread of the coronavirus. Shops have been busy as people stock up on essentials, and that's leading to shortages of some items, toilet paper, for example, non-perishable foods, and vegetables. States have decided to shut down schools and tourist attractions.